Hey everybody, you know, one of the things I'd mentioned about the Honda Pioneer 500 was that I was anxious to try some different types of tires on it to see how well it performed. Now, we immediately put on a set of 27-inch tall ITP Mudlight XTRs, and we used those out on that day in the snow trip, which they performed really, really good, especially considering I had a lot of air in them, forgot to air it down. Now, I'm going to take the Pioneer 500 out on a trip, and we put on the Sedona Rip Saw RTs. Now, if you remember, these are the tires that we put on our, actually a pair of Teryxes, a 2-seat Teryx and a 4-seat Teryx, and put a total of 1,500 miles on them, and they still look great. So I was really anxious to try them out on the Pioneer. Taking it just for a little run here, what we put on was, again, 14-inch diameter wheels. We used the Raceline Mamba wheels, front and rear, 14 by 7, and then on them we've got the 9-inch wide by 27-inch tall Sedona Rip Saw RTs. Now, these are actually the same tires that we've run a couple hundred miles, maybe four or so, on our RZR 900. And I love these tires. They just seem to perform really, really well all around in just about every condition. They ride well, they handle well, and they last a long time considering how they look. You know, with siped tread and a lot of tread like this, I just didn't think they'd last as well as they do. So I'm anxious to try them out on the little Pioneer. Now, one of the things you got to remember is, you know, because these tires are getting so big now, for big machines, for, you know, RZR 1000s and Can-Am Mavericks and big, heavy, even 4-seat machines and Teryxes to hold up, that when you put them on lighter machines, you've got a lot of air out of them. I'm running, I think, about 4 in the front and 5 in the back to get a little bit of a pooch to them. Now, we tried to stay with that's the other thing with new tires nowadays, when they're starting to get taller. 26s, you can get a bunch of different sizes. You start to get 27s, 28s, 30s. They only come in one size now. Most everybody's running one size front and rear. So that's what we've got, 9 inches front and rear. And I'm sorry to say that with the Mamba wheels here and these tires, which stick out and protect the rim, they probably stick out about an inch on each side. We're running about 52 inches wide on this thing. So with this wheel setup and the tires pooched out, it does run a little bit wider than the 50 inch, but we're going to be riding on non-50 inch trails anyway, so actually the added stability might be a help. We'll report back after we put some miles on them and let you know if they work as well on the Pioneer as they did on the RZR and the Teryx, and I'm imagining they will. So until we get back with a few more hundred miles on these things, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, God bless.